What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor the Gamer, and welcome to Noxtimory. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but I'm saying it because it sounds cool in my head. Shit, I just punched my microphone. Alright, guys, well, this is a little indie horror game that I downloaded off Game Jolt. I put the link in the description so you can... download it yourself. If you like jump scares and loud noises, then you're gonna enjoy this shit. So, ooh, that's nice and lovely. So we're just gonna get right into it. Alrighty then, there is a... sorted knives on the wall. Do I get to take one of those? That is not fair. Game is already off to a shit start. What is this? The floor has the mumps. They have goosebumps. Are they as scared as I am? Because I'm pretty damn scared right now. Why? Shit, Skype. Fucking Blasphemous HD is talking to me right now, probably. Oh, that's cool. Lag. Okay. That was not very nice of you to make that noise in my ear. Oh, someone want to apply some calamine lotion to the floor because there's blood in the sink. Oh, can I open that? No. Why is there blood in the sink? Can I investigate? What is the point of this room? Why'd you send me here? Is there a point? Can I sprint? That is not possible. All right. What's going on now? Oh, wait, hey, buddy. Hi. Was that you? Your blood in the sink there? Why are you there? You have some long-ass fingernails. You probably should clip those. You got a little something-something on your eye. I mean, your lack of eye. We're gonna just open this. And, you're just gonna stay there, right? Because you got no feet. Oh, but you're moving your head back and forth. I don't like that. You're not gonna get closer, are you? Do you have any more friends that I should worry about? Can I grab the knife now? Please? Please give me the knife! Oh, okay. Alright. I don't know what's going on. Oh, ye Jesus, what in the tits? That shouldn't have scared me. Can I touch your face? Why do you keep moving? There's gotta be some- what's this? Oh! I'm glad to see you here. I'm not! You have to knock before you walk. You know that. Or hobble, whatever you do. I don't even know. Just don't. Don't do that, please. Just don't. No more jumping in my face and stuff. Wait, whoa. This is new. This is different. This whole area is different. It's randomly generated. I think. Ooh. Hello? Hello? Someone clearly left the shower on because there's a lot of vapor in the air. Including myself. See what I did there? No? Okay, cool. Just me. It's just me talking. There's no one following me? Good. I am loving this. What does this say? How do I read notes? Is there a way to do that? I tried to read that. Shit. I didn't read all- oh. F for flashlight. Obviously, we know this.
Hey guys, where's the party at? What's up?
Wow, you guys escalated quickly over here. This is nice. I'm glad I'm the center of attention. Where's the paparazzi? Damn, ah, here you guys are. Lovely. What does that say?
You can escape.
I can escape. That's what it says. I can oh, so I can escape, but where can I escape from to? From you guys. Actually, I don't want to escape from you guys. You guys are nice and... you guys don't talk very much, though. I would like if you said hi. You know. I want... why are you blocking the way? Don't do that to me. Okay. Just... y'all stay there. I'll be right back, okay? I just gotta go run some errands. Just don't... oh, that's creepy. Ugh. Alright. Don't follow. Wait, are you getting closer? No! Oh, what? No. Where'd you go? No, I said I would be back. Oh, they're gonna be so pissed. Ah! The one time I try to make some friends and that happens. As long as they're not no, I want them to follow me. I miss them already. We're salivating. What does that say? But. Like a butt? But? Wait, I can escape but what? But what? What? Whoa. It just got extremely dark in this bitch. Yes, a corner. I love corners. Don't follow me wherever you are. All right. This is good, I think. I don't know. Oh, yes! I love when hallways do that to me. It's like a fucking fat kid trying to get a sucker from a candy person. I don't know. You know, he tries so hard, and he just can't. He just keeps pushing it away. He's like, no, you're fat. You're not allowed to eat more candy. It's not allowed. Something is there. I see that. What is it? What are you doing? Oh, that Botox, though. You got, like, an extra face on your backside. Are you, like... What are you doing over there? Oh, what the shit-talky mushroom? Oh, okay, stop it. Let go of me, arsehole. Did I say if I wanted a hug? You know, we just met. I want a handshake before you can hug me. Okay, you'll come back anyway. Well, shit. So if I escape, no matter what, I'm going to die. Okay. That's cool. I think this is the way I go. Man, who was he? I've never seen him before. He's new. Hello? Hey, ambience. I missed you so much. Someone needs to turn the shower off. There's a lot of steam going on back here. And the floor has mumps again. I thought I said someone needs to apply some calamine lotion to this floor. It doesn't look well. What does that say? You have no other choice. Well, you know what? I deuce has another choice. Oh, fuck, I don't. Okay. So I gotta go this way. I have no choice. Oh, that is loud. All right. Oh, why'd you turn my flashlight off? Hey, man! I'm going in here! Oh, no, I'm not. Ah! Oh, whoa! Damn! He just flew at me. Just his head and such. No face. I mean, yeah, no face, but just... I don't know what I'm saying. Don't ask. Oh, my shit talkies. Okay. Can I have my flashlight back now? You broke my flashlight, fucker. It's my only source of survival was the flashlight. Now... Hello? Oh, I see you. No, maybe you see me. I don't know. I don't even know if you're a thing or not. I think it looks like eyeballs. Do you see? Yeah, they are eyeballs. What are you doing at? Stop with the noises. It's unfucking necessary. But I see you there. Where'd you go? Oh, shit, it's gone. Oh, shit, it's gone. The eyeballs are gone. Are you trying to just find your friends? Because your friends don't have eyeballs. I'm assuming that you want to go into their sockets. What is that? A key! A toilet key? What? A key into the toilet? You can't get away from me. Can I please use my flashlight? This is not fucking fair. How do I get out of here then? Do I just go back? I got a key to the toilet. Oh wait, although there's a couple rooms with that were locked. I gotta get to them. This is cool and all. But I need a flashlight to work! Okay. What is this? Craven Manor? What is that? Oh, I thought it said something in there. Are you throwing books at me? Ghostbusters shit? Wow. Okay, can I use the flashlight now? The bitch broke it. Asshole face. Okay. Fuck off. This is the toilet room, right? What is that? I am a part of you. No, I don't want to open it. I want to grab the notage. My flashlight's broken! Ugh! I don't fucking like it, though. Wait, whoa. The toilet room. Yes, what's in this room? That I can... Is there stuff in here that I can grab? Open it. Yeah. Nope. Just kidding. Oh, this reminds me of Jeff the Killer. Like, identical, but there's no key in the toilet. So this is pointless. Can I go this way? Let's go to the women's bathroom. No one's here. They won't notice. Hello? Nothing's in here to kill me, right? Right? There's no Jeff the Killer in here, is there? A key, though! There's a key in the toilet, just like Jeff the Killer. I'm gonna go in the last one. Okay. Now we're gonna get out of here, and nothing is going to scare us. Because fuck you, what was the toilet- What was the toilet for? You mean- Oh, hey, man. Hey, you guys, I missed you! But I still can't use my flashlight, your friend broke it. I just need to get in here. Thank you so much. Hey, a flashlight! Yeah, I got another flashlight. Hey, okay. What does that say? This is my world. Bitch, you're in my world, asshole! Don't even say. I thought, did the room just get smaller? Wait a minute. Was that all I needed in this room? That's it? Okay. Alright. You guys are just hey guys, cool. Alright, I'm just gonna be on my merry way. Wait, there's another note. What does that say? I can't read that close. What? This is my world that you live in. No, it's my world, you asshole. Don't even say that. I'm just gonna move on this way. Hello? Whoa! See what I mean about the jump scares, man? It's just unnecessary. Who's that guy, though, man? What? I just had a damn heart attack, because I expected it, and it just made it that much worse. This hallway is never fucking ending. Is this, like, Vanish or some shit? Whoa, this is very narrow and unnecessary. Oh, there's a maze now. Great. Fuck, I hate this shit. Stop it. Is there anything in this room that I am going to need? Probably not, because there's just a lamp. Can I take the lamp? It seems to be brighter than my damn old flashlight. Okay, that's a dead end. Let's go in this room. Nothing in here is going to kill me, right? Whoa, just the ambience. Lovely. Alright, that's a dead end. I heard something. Wait, can I go this way? Oh, I can go this way! I thought it was a dead end. Oh, another lamp! Lovely. Hi, lamp. How you doing? You doing good? Good? Good! Glad you're having a grand old time, because I'm not. Fuck. This game hates me, man. I still can't run. I wish I could sprint. Sprinting would be lovely right now. What's down here? Another note that I can read. What does it say? And every night. I don't know if that was a continuation of the note that I just read before, or whoa, stop it. Don't you dare do that to me. Okay. Another door. Hello. Hey, guys. Whoa. What in the fuck? What do you have in your hand there? Oh, it's nothing. It's just another. Oh, there's a guy behind me. I almost didn't see you there. Hey, how you doing? I can just walk right through you? Cool. Oh, wait. Where'd you go? Oh, you're there. Oh, you're there too. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Invisible people trying to hide from me and shit. That stuff not happening. Okay. I think we're progressing because noises keep jumping out at me. As long as fuckface doesn't kill me. Oh, there's something in the distance there. You see that? It's like a little light. A little light of some sort. Shut up. Don't you dare jump at me. Don't you dare jump at me. Oh, it's gonna do it. It's gonna do it! It's going to! No, it's not. Oh, maybe it is. What does that say? I can't read it. What? Something about... I can't read. Something just happened in Skype. Ah! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, 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 alright. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, I see you guys. What are you guys doing over here? Is it bad if I run into you? I don't think it is. I can run right through you, right? There's more of you. Do you guys mean anything? Like, is there any... I'm just gonna hope that I go this way. Oh, shit! Fuck! Who are you? And why'd you do that? I'm glad to see you here again. You can escape, but you'll come back anyway. You have no other choice. You can't get away from me. I am part of you. This is my world that you live in, and every night, you're trapped in it. Oh, it says you're trapped in it. I thought I said you raped or something. Nightmare disorder, also known as dream anxiety disorder, is a sleep disorder characterized by frequent nightmares. A person experiencing nightmares disorder would have trouble going through everyday tasks. The anxiety and lack of sleep caused by the fearful dreams would hinder the individual from completing everyday jobs efficiently and correctly. All right, well, I just clicked exit, so that was Nox Timore. So like your favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for some more videos, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.